At the U.S. Army Research Laboratory, one of the key focuses is on the proper training of our men and women in uniform. With that training, it's important to understand that no two soldiers will learn the same way. Luckily for the sake of our warfighters, scientists at ARL, such as Dr. Benjamin Goldberg, have begun working on a solution in the form of adaptive tutoring.
Adaptive research is creating technologies that allow you to customize a training experience to the strengths and weaknesses of a specific individual. And it focuses on modeling what they know, what they don't know, and how they react to training so that you can better create an experience that is suited to their needs.
With the help of collaborators from academia, industry, and government institutions such as the Office of Naval Research and the Advanced Distributive Learning Initiative, ARL has supported the development of the adaptive tutoring system in an effort to better prepare soldiers for their work in the field. The result of this collaborative effort has been more than promising, creating new ways to approach training our soldiers. Goldberg says emphasis on adaptive tutoring will help keep our men and women in uniform engaged and attentive throughout the learning process. In a short period of time, Goldberg's team has already received interesting results.
We've made a lot of progress in the past 5 years. Primarily, our work has been centered on creating a framework that can be used to build out these types of training solutions. We call it the Generalized Intelligent Framework for Tutoring, and it's the hub for most of our research. And we've really been looking at building authoring tools and as well as developing standards so that anyone, not just computer scientists or PhDs, can come in and actually build adaptive solutions to the domains of interest.
Despite early success, Goldberg says his team still has a lot they want to accomplish with adaptive tutoring.
The next step is really extending the current training and education paradigm. We want to get you out of the classroom and away from the desktop computer and get you out into the real world and to observe how you actually apply skills and knowledge in an actual real world context and be able to identify ways to collect data that can be used to assess your performance in those what we call in the wild environments, and then how we can use that data to infer or to assess your progress towards meeting some objective, and then identifying where you're struggling and providing you focused coaching in that respect. We're also really interested in how people react to training, so we want to monitor your emotional and affective states so that if we recognize you getting bored or frustrated or confused, that we can intervene and give you some remedial information that will hopefully kind of bring you back into a focused learning state.
While there's still a long road ahead, Goldberg and his team have made great progress towards a training atmosphere that will work better for the individual soldier. Adaptive tutoring is just another reminder that in the battlefield, it takes more than just equipment to win. It also takes knowledge.